The secret of prayer and its power in the outward life depends upon an unconditioned faith in and reliance upon this inner presence. We must enter the closet. That is, we are to shut out all else and enter the presence of spirit in quietness and confidence, believing. Prayer has power, not through repetition, but by belief and acceptance. Prayer is simple, direct, and receiving. We believe that God indwells in our life, that this divine presence is sufficient for all needs. We believe we are provided for and blessed abundantly. When we enter this secret place, we are to leave all else behind.